Sydney's iconic Bondi Beach, where you'll find sand, surf and now concrete barriers. They've recently been installed along Campbell Parade to protect crowds from the threat of a terrorist attack.
They won't be putting these on the postcards. Giant lumps of concrete now surround Sydney's most iconic beach, and the locals aren't too impressed.
Supposed to stop terrorists or cars, I don't know.
What do you think of them?
Ugly.
They're multiplied. They're like breeding.
The extra security measure from Waverley Council is in response to the federal government's strategy for protecting crowded places from terrorism. Physical barriers to stop somebody using a vehicle to mow people down. But even their own councillors think they're an eyesore.
They're just run-of-the-mill pieces of discoloured Lego that's just plonked along different pathways. And it's not unique anymore.
The bollards first began appearing in December, and at first they were welcomed by the community. Local artist Not Not was engaged to make them more visually appealing, but his designs have been cast aside for 107 of these.
I'm all for harsh, modernist lines. A bit of brutalism doesn't go astray, but this is pretty gross. Like, just concrete slabs.
There's no denying these blocks are ugly. Waverley Council says it's still working out how to make them look better.
Randwick Council underwent a similar security overhaul in Coogee, using concrete seats instead as a barrier, while in Martin Place, concrete spheres and floral pots protect the public. Waverley Council insists the Bondi blocks are only temporary ahead of a better solution. Laura Tunstall, Nine News.